Your front tyre didn't only just touch it, your back wants to climb right over.